DEFCO. DEFCO is the wildest sanctuary in Gwalior area. DEFCO is known for watching birds and wild animals. DEFCO is a good place for wildlife photographers because so many bird species are there to watch easily. DEFCO is famous for wild animals like blue bulls, Hanuman langur, wild cats, fox and bears. DEFCO is situated about 20 kilometers away from Gwalior city or railway station and is a lovely retreat for nature lovers. It's 3 kilometers far from Tigra Dam. Tigra Dam, also spelled Tig Dam, creates a fresh water reservoir on the Sank River. Swami Vishuddhanand did penance for many years. It is said that Swami Vishuddhanand made DEFCO beautiful with his hard work of penance. Swamiji built his ashram in between this dense forest area. After his death, DEFCO was handled and decorated by Swamiji's disciple, Swami Kalyananji. From last 8 years, Swami Kalyananji have been taking care of this ashram. You can reach DEFCO by your own vehicles and private taxis.